that the war has ended and a new age has begun. I'm off to find my future and a new life in the sun. And many more have gone before, and more will follow me. That 10-pound fare will get you there. The children sail for free. When I sail from England's shores, I wave a fond goodbye to harshness and austerity, the life I'd left behind. Then I saw the most exotic ports, from Port Said to Bombay, and I knew there was no turning back. 2 years I'd have to stay. 4 weeks on the open sea, what new life's waiting there? I'm sailing to Australia for the price of a 10-pound fare. When we sailed into harbor, the bus was standing there. It took us to Arness and huts in the middle of nowhere, with redback spiders, insects, vermin, they were overrun. I sat there in the heat and said, my God, what have we done? 4 weeks on the open sea, what new life's waiting there? I'm sailing to Australia for the price of a 10-pound fare. the changes and settled in this place. The land with no class system, so much sun and open space. Ah, but others, they procrastinate and do nothing but complain. Those 10-pound palms that dream of home and wonder why they came. 4 weeks on the open sea, what new life's waiting there? I'm sailing to Australia for the price of a 10-pound fare. 4 weeks on the open sea, what new life's waiting there? I am sailing to Australia. For the price of a 10-pound.